The Bermuda Triangle is still an unsolved mystery. It is also known as the Devil's Triangle. It is a small region in the North Atlantic Ocean. Over time, about 10,000 people have lost their lives in the Bermuda Triangle. They went to the Bermuda Triangle and never came back. More than 50 helicopters and ships have disappeared there. The specific area of this region is not defined clearly, but it is believed that this region is spread up to 500,000 square miles. Some people believe that the Bermuda Triangle is a tunnel of space-time. Here in this video, we are going to explain to you the mystery of Bermuda Triangle. But before proceeding more in this video, we shall ask our new viewers to like our video and subscribe to our channel. When did the Bermuda Triangle become famous? The stories of the disappearance of helicopters in the Bermuda Triangle started spreading in the 19th century. Some ships were lost there along with passengers and could not be found. These ships were found after many years, but passengers disappeared. This region became very famous in December 1945 when an American trading ship lost there. It had 14 member staff, but surprisingly, no one could be found. An American aircraft went in search of them, but it also disappeared. In 1918, American fleet named as USS Cyclops lost there, carrying 306 people. None of them was found. American writer Charles Brits wrote a book in 1974 about the mystery of Bermuda Triangle. This book was translated in 30 languages and 20 million copies of this book were sold around the world. After that, Bermuda Triangle became famous around the world as a mysterious region. Maybe you are thinking about the reality of the Bermuda Triangle. What is the secret behind it? Nothing can explain the mystery of Bermuda Triangle satisfactorily, but some theories have been put forward by geologists and scientists. Methane gas. Some people believe that methane gas is responsible for bringing ships and planes to the watery graves of Bermuda Triangle. Methane gas is present in large amounts in some areas of the ocean. Wormhole. Wormholes and time-space tunnels are the same thing. Through a wormhole, time travel is possible, but it is just a theory because no such tunnels are found in the world through which someone could travel into time or space. Center of Earth gravity. Some people believe that the Bermuda Triangle is the center region of Earth gravity. There is maximum Earth gravity in the Bermuda Triangle, which attracts every object towards it, and nothing can escape from it. Aliens. According to some, the Bermuda Triangle might be occupied by aliens, and they might have attacked everyone there. Which theory do you believe in? Share with us your opinion by commenting below the video. Subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos.